Somebody is writing in the chat. Sí, hablamos español. Hola.
Sí.
That was very good.
Gracias.
Hola, Daniel. Sí, hablamos español, pero ahora mismo estamos haciendo el stream en inglés. Pero si tienes alguna pregunta, la puedes escribir en el chat y nosotros te contestamos. What I said is that yes, we do speak Spanish, and if he does have a question, I could just reply.
No, okay.
I didn't say anything about you.
No, you should have seen my face the second you started going. I was like, oh, don't understand. No,
what did you say?
Was that proper? I think so. I think I learned that was the proper
yeah,
way
yeah, yeah.
I don't understand.
Yeah, no comprendo. No entiendo. Oh. Like that's the most common way to say it. No entiendo. I don't understand. That's the correct way.
I like saying yo no people sé. Are... I don't even know what it means, but for some reason I like using that one.
Using what?
Yo no sé.
Oh, that means I don't know. Yeah.
Ooh. 4 years of Spanish not wasted.
You took 4 years of Spanish?
So
yeah, but it's high school Spanish, and it doesn't really count.
High school, we were required for 3. And then when I came here to college, I was actually required to take the second level of Spanish for credit. But to take the second level, I needed the first level. And there was no way I was going to be able to pass the test without just taking the class, so.
Okay.
Yeah, so I took 4 years of it.
I mean, I took, like, let me see, 12 years of English, and most of the people that graduated from that school don't even know how to speak English, so I learned it from watching TV shows, traveling to the U.S., they spoke English in my family, so school didn't really do it for me. We learned it on our own.
Like, I wish I had the patience to sit there and meticulously learn a language. Because I just know, like, without surrounding myself in the language, I probably won't learn it.
Yeah, that I try to do that with French, and it's really hard. It's hard. I do want to learn it, though.
I do know I've heard that a lot of languages are very similar to Spanish, like Italian and maybe French. I don't know. Like, there's similarities that help. I guess the transition between them.
Yeah. Like at least I don't speak Portuguese, but if I read it, which is so similar to Spanish, I can totally understand what it says, or at least the gist of it.
Yeah. Well, it's like I can read Spanish and semi understand what I'm reading, but don't ask me to speak it. Because we're going to be here for like 5 minutes with me saying hello and how are you.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
That and I learned how to say the dog ran across the street and became a pancake at one point.
What?
Yeah, something like, oh God. I don't even remember the word for dog. It's a,
perro.
I can't even roll my R, so perro is how I say it. So, el perro, El Crosso the Streeto and become a El Pancake, I think.
All right. Are we ready to start, guys?
Yeah, I guess we are.
All right.
Yeah, okay, I started recording.
Okay, gotta make sure and look at this from the right direction. Wait. Where am I? Holy. Can y'all hear me? Dadgummit. Freaking Skype, I swear to God. Very bad. Oh my goodness.
Okay, we're back. We're here.
Yes. Skype had the audacity to This is ridiculous.
Yeah, it is.
And then Skype had the audacity to pop up one of their little surveys for me going, by the way, hope you're enjoying our wonderful service. Please tell us how it's going.
About that.
I put the lowest one available. Oh, good grief. Are we supposed to be starting yet? I don't think so, right?
All right.
Hello?
And okay, we're back.
And it's like, we're it's back. Not even like one of us either. It's like just...
Yeah, yeah, no, it's all three of us.
Like, that's going to be a bit hard.
One of us. Yeah, like in the yeah. end, like even though it's not optimal, we might have to opt out for Vend.
We'll see.
But, right. Are we ready all right. to go or...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So like, how do you want to proceed?
Okay. Go.
So start recording. How do you want to proceed? Do you want to do all three necks and then all three heads, or?
I figured what we could do is each could start working on one head, and then maybe the third one we kind of just team up, or.
All right. Yeah, I'll do the right one. You'll do. I'll do. Okay. Based on you, man. I'll do this one. You do that one, and then.
Join in the middle.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see. How many across does this go? 1, 2, 3. This actually came down one. Once again. Oh man. Everyone's so quiet. Oh crap. I gotta make. No, I have the other burn.
I'm here.
There's
I'm just
something
munching.
Wrong here.
What?
Do you have a super dark brown?
Yeah.
Could you come here for a sec? Because yeah. I'm pretty sure there's two super dark brown.
You guys are so far away, I don't even know where each of you are.
Right where?
Oh, there you are.
There's Everywhere, super dark nowhere. Browns here. There's supposed to be two, right?
Yeah.
All right, I'm not wrong.
There you go. All right, so where was I? Oh yeah, right here. Maybe? Was I? Wait, I think this one also. Crap, okay, I see what it is.
I don't know if this is one or two. I'm going to need your help, Necro.
What is it?
Okay. Here, there's this little ladder. Then there's some that go up here. Is this one or two?
Let me see if I can figure out where I'm at for a second.
We're on the head on top of the feathers.
Okay, so this is one, but then you have another one with a brown next to it.
So okay, that's what I was asking. Yeah, it's fine. I got it then. Thanks.
Yep. Yeah, see, that's what I was talking about yesterday, like how some of them seem to be like elongated more than they're supposed to.
Yeah. What brown is this?
All the browns. That block one, and then we do this one, and then we also do that one, and then that one, and then that one. All right, think now we're getting somewhere. You may don't mess up.
I try my best.
Good, good. Because I'd hate for you to mess up.
I know, right? So much pressure on me.
I know. What if you shake?
What if I shake?
Then the entire shot is ruined.
I need to have surgeon hands. Steady.
I'm going to go there. This one.
I did restart my computer and stuff, but anyways, every once in a while, take a look at me and be sure that I'm actually standing there and I haven't, you know.
Make sure she actually exists in the world.
Yeah.
Yeah, that could be a problem. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man.
What?
Oh, nothing. I was trying to place a block and it wouldn't cooperate. This is my least favorite part. Having to, like, jump around till you get it. Kind of probably don't mind it as much. He has a little bit more jump.
He's yeah,
more hops than me.
Okay, so you, like, in this game, you guys can't actually fly? It's, like, just super jumps?
So, apparently there is a fly command, but I kind of don't... I'm trying to avoid it, at least, just because I feel like once we go down that road, it's going to kind of take some of the fun out of it.
Yeah. Yeah, like that mod in Minecraft, you can basically just travel the world.
Yeah, creative mode.
Okay, yeah, that one.
Yeah. Yeah, like, creative mode is great in Minecraft if, like, you plan on just building the entire time. Which, I mean, technically we are, but... Oh, crap.
One, two, three, four.
Okay. That one.
All right.
One.
Here. I ran out of iron black, so that's a thing.
You're doing great. Oh, wait, crap. No, this is right.
I like it how you're doing great, and then, like, instantly after.
Yeah. Just the way the world the way the cookie crumbles. I was about to say it's the way the world crumbles.
The world.
It's a fragile thing.
All right.
Oh, crap. I'm gonna fall. Yeah, there it goes.
All right.
Okay, and then
I need that some of that hazelish.
You need some?
No. I've got it. I just cardboard and starboard. All right, that's my path right there. I'm hesitant to actually craft the hazel, though. I don't think... Is that hazel? That looks like a gray block.
It almost does, yeah. That's the problem with
okay, it. Okay. Under certain sunlight, it's fine. That's just the case. So, one, two... Yeah, two more.
I did that.
And then... All right, and then just fill this all in. All right. Then a black one goes there. I might as well just go craft the hazel, right? No, I doubt it. I'm going super slow. Like, incredibly so.
Ah, dang it.
Yeah, you're definitely far more... Even though I probably have the smaller head, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, it's the same thing.
I think they're all about the same size.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's easy there, software. Easy there.
What happened?
Small issues.
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
I fell and forgot for a second that, once again, this isn't Minecraft where you, like, die from falling 2 feet. Hey, what's that real... So, on the legs, that kind of lighter brown, but not the lightest one, what color is that?
Okay. You mean the grayish part of the nails?
No, like the part that makes kind of like a line across the left foot.
Okay, that is cardboard.
Cardboard?
Yep. Okay, you know you could have just gone down and pulled the color with mimic blocks, right?
Holy cow, you're right. What am I doing with my life? That's what I'm going to go do now.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, until I mess up.
Well. Get
two of them. All right.
Okay, that's my image. Here I know. All right. Let's.
Oh, apparently I already had some cardboard and I didn't even know it.
So, is the beaks... Okay, that's starboard. All right. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then some hazelish. 2. And then 3. 1, 2. Three. Okay. Clearly, I am messing this up.
You need help?
No. I know what I did wrong. All right.
Have you been looking at it backwards this entire time?
No. No, nothing like that.
So just me from yesterday.
All right. Yeah. I was just off by one block.
This one is that one. Just go ahead and fill that one in. Nope, not that one.
All right. Now the hazelish comes into play. Okay. And then the cardboard. Three, two. All right, and then the hazelish goes there, and then yeah, starboard there, and then three hazelish. 1, 2, 3. Alright. That's 2. Black. Alright. So it's...
We're just doing white for the eyes, right?
Yeah, we'll probably just do white like always. Okay, cardboard. Sure. Right,
so.
Then a black. Then a cardboard. What, 3 black? 2 black. One, two, and another cardboard, and like, what, 3? That's probably like 4, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's 4, but if anything, we can fix it later when we work on the other head. This beak I'm doing right now kinda...
Merges with it.
Yeah, merges with the head.
Yeah.
So it's up being a little on the long side. Okay, hazelish. Cardboard. All Right. Yep. And then it's just Hazel all the way down. All right. So that's two. And then we get another Hazel block here. Ooh. The falls. All right. Six. Okay. Yeah, right. All right. Now we'll just fill in everything with the,
Hey, for the gray on this eye, on the right eye for my head.
Use light gray.
Light gray? Okay.
Yeah, it's basically a white, but it'll be fine during certain lighting.
Yeah. Okay, just want to make sure.
All right. The hazel. Light gray. Just pull like it. It's so little blocks, you just might as well just go pull it.
Go pull it from the palette really quick. Like,
yeah. A mimic. That's what I would do.
I don't. I think it's this one is the actual library.
We got two blacks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that. First try. Not even worried.
Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished.
We can all go home now. We're done.
I wouldn't say that. I'm about to actually have to grab the colors for the beak here in a little bit once I finish the head.
Where did I mess up?
Oh, don't start asking that question. You'll find them all.
No fidgeting.
Don't even. Any
promises.
Don't even. All right. Just there's odd, something wrong here with the beak. Now, how did I mess up the beak? That's 2x2. That extends one and then one. Did I make the beak too long by one? Did I make it too big by one? Yep. No. Two. And then blacks. All right, let's see. That's right.
Ah, damn, mother. Ah. Freaking Skype today, man. Like, it is not cooperating at all. It's very unfortunate. It's making this not as great of a thing. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Yeah.
Hear me?
Yeah. Skype did this thingy again.
Okay, we're fine. We're all here. It's fine. Okay. Keep going.
I have to get some blocks. You need any blocks while I'm down here?
No, I'm good. I'm good with blocks.
Okay.
So it's just a 3-2-2.
I just have to make some umber.
Yep, okay, it's all matched up now.
Also, what's the main color of the beak and the feet?
Okay, so the main, that's, is, also you could still pull it, but.
Well, I was
over orange there. I was starboard. Yeah, orange starboard.
Okay. Make 100 of that just to be safe.
I mean, I only have like 8 left.
Well, we've got it in the beak, so.
Yeah, but I just finished my beak.
Oh, I haven't started mine yet. I'm doing the head part and then going to fill in the beak.
All right, two normal. Okay. Not what I wanted, but right. All right, two normal browns. I'll have to do from underneath here. No, it's blacks. Okay. And then another brown.
How's it looking, Yumi?
It's looking really good.
She almost surprised. Like,
you could tell, huh?
Wow, rude.
You've done this with every build. It's like, this is going to look terrible, and then it looks fine.
What if she has secretly been right this entire time?
I doubt it.
Yeah, I don't think she has either, but suspense.
What are we, Fox?
You have to add suspense before the plot can progress.
Again, what are we, Fox?
Maybe. Because no one's ever asked, what did the fox say? Oh, I was listening to that song earlier today. I forgot why I even liked it. It actually annoyed the hell out of me. Like, I actually wanted to, like, just break my computer while I was playing it.
Like, I've never understood why people like the chicken dance from, like, Johnny Neutron.
Whoa. First off, Jimmy, okay. And then I like the chicken dance because I can do it.
God, such a dumb dance.
Whoa, are you hating on my dance?
Yes, I am. Absolutely.
Rude.
Absolutely.
Ah, crap.
With no hesitation.
No, I did these right. Cool. Nice. Awesome. Maybe. Yes. Aha. Because I am the champion, my friend.
Who is the original writer of that song?
Queens, right? No. Wait. Yeah.
No one ever knows, I swear to God.
Hold on. After I finish this part of the head, I'm going to Google it.
Because it's annoying you now, isn't it?
It is, because, like, I should know this.
Yes, you should.
Was I right on my first
thing? I'm not going to tell you.
Guess myself?
I'm not going to tell you. I'm going to make you look it up.
So rude.
Like, people start singing some songs, and I'll be like, do you know what the lyrics are saying? Yeah. All right, what are they saying? And then they say something
whenever
that
you're like singing it, and then whenever it's you not just do it, it is so.
That's
different.
One of my pet peeves, people who sing songs that they don't even know what they're singing.
No, because like you just memorize it, but like you don't consciously memorize it. But when you try to sit there and think about it, then all of a sudden you're just like it all just leaves.
Like just never understood that. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't either, but it happens.
It's one of those human behaviors I just don't get. Like, I will never sing a song without
knowing. You have to be one of us to understand.
I guess so. I guess so. Like, I was doing that with Yuma for the longest time. She used to get so angry.
What were you doing?
Remember?
Making you angry.
Like, you would sing songs that'd be like, you don't even know the lyrics.
For the longest time, I would sing, her name was Lola, she was a dancer, and the song says she was a showgirl. And he used to say all the time, no, she wasn't a dancer. You don't know Lola. And I'm like, you don't know Lola like I know Lola. And then one day, whoa, I looked at the lyrics, and I'm like, damn, he's right, she's not a dancer. She's a showgirl, but she could also be a dancer.
But again, that's not what the song says.
Yeah, it's not.
You don't know Lola.
Do you know Lola?
I know that her official title was not a dancer. So that went on for like 8 months.
Only eight? I expected longer, to be honest.
No, it took her like 8 months to finally like, I'm going to prove you wrong.
Yeah, it never ends well when we try to prove Cunningham.
Yeah, no.
All right. Oh, man, I need that. Would you be willing to come here and do the grays on the feathers?
Yeah, I can do. Hold on, let me just finish my beak, and then I'll come over there and do it.
All right, because, like, my palette's full, and I don't want to have to alternate colors. All I need to do is fill out this head. All right.
Jesus Christ, come on. Thank you. Do I have still any cardboard left?
You.
Very little. I'm going to actually have to make some more.
Let's just do... I don't want to have to go down for light gray.
Oh, no. I'm literally one cardboard short. Give me a mimic. There we go.
Yeah, I'll head over there. I've got it.
I've got a mimic.
Oh, okay. Mimics are the savior here. They're the true heroes. All right.
They are literally the unsung heroes of this
world. All right. Did I put brown? That's black. Yeah, that's black. All right. Let's go ahead and... we'll do the eyes now. One, two.
Have you already outlined everything?
Yeah. That's just the top sec. That's like the huge line on top of his head.
So, right here, I go up one, also one there. Up one. Wait, what is this? This is
okay. I understand that someone thought it'd be a good idea to put a slightly lighter block. It's like just one block, and I'm not doing it, okay?
Oh, cunning. Now it's not going to look as good.
It'll look fine. No one will be able to tell.
I will. That's all that matters.
I'll bet you money you won't be able to tell.
You don't know.
I know so well that I'm willing to bet money.
I have the picture. I should be able to.
Yeah, but give it time. You're like, what was the block? It's like, you won't remember. You'll have to go look at the picture. It's exactly. Like, you don't even know who sang that song. The original person.
Oh, I still haven't looked. Hold on. I'll look here in a second.
All right. That's...
Baby, don't hurt me. No more.
A drama queen.
What?
Such a drama queen. Well, I fell.
She has to be heard.
All right.
The people's must knows.
Do you say must knows?
Must knows.
All right.
They must know of the Yume abuse.
It's real.
No, I'm pretty sure we approved that the cake is a lie, actually.
Are we still with that?
Yes. Forever, because I thought I was getting cake, and I didn't. Spoiler alert, guys, the cake is a lie.
Hashtag never forget.
Exactly. And if you didn't know that already, I'm sorry. I have ruined everything for you. But at the same time, I've saved you a lot of grief.
Exactly.
I'm still...
You did him a favor.
I still have nightmares now. Every night.
Somehow I don't believe you.
Hey, what's up, Damien? You don't believe me? Why don't you believe? Are you not a believer?
God, no.
God, no.
Jesus. Oh, wait, sorry. Dodrio. Let's see. 1, 2, 3.
All right. If I'm not mistaken, everything else is just filled out now. All right.
Where is it? And yes, this is a club world, Damien. This is a... our current club, that it's called, I lost it. I lost it, Cunning.
I can't believe it.
What's the end of the sentence? What's the end of the sentence?
You're going to miss all your internet points right now. You're just going to lose them in one go.
Is it called Grinning Grimms?
Yes. There we go. Club World Grinning Grimms.
That's fine. I'll just give all the internet points you have and give them to Yume.
Woohoo!
You can't give away my points.
Fine, 50% of your points.
Okay, that's acceptable. Because I don't have that many to begin with, so...
I was about to say, it's not like you have a surplus of internet points to begin with.
You never know.
Well, kind of do.
Internet point millionaire.
Somehow.
I don't know.
Another thing I would bet against.
Wow, rude.
All right. One, two. That's three. What is this? Four?
Okay, you starting on the middle head now?
Yeah, I'm just slowly climbing up.
Oh, you're doing the outline for it?
Yeah, if you want to do that side and make sure we're on par.
Well, I was going to be filling this in first really quick while we go.
Help me get up first because I need to make sure these are...
Let's see, one, two, three, and then, hold on, I gotta count these.
Yeah, no, it's a pain. It's a pain. I'm pretty sure this is four up.
One, two, three, five, six, and then...
Five, six, seven, eight.
Yeah, that lines up.
All right.
So let me just finish doing the neck.
It's the four. All right. And then a brown block. All right.
Nice. Ah, dadgummit. Stupid freaking corners. If I could change one thing about this game, it'd be that.
Not for me. I'd revert the class... Cubits thing.
Nope. It's the stupid corners.
The change corner it. Glitch?
Yep. Change it.
Hands down, no dispute.
Exactly. I would pay money if I had to. Okay, maybe not that far.
Well, maybe it depends on how much money, right?
Yeah, exactly. 99 cents? Yeah. $5? Maybe. Anything higher? Nah.
You keep it the way it is.
I'll just suffer in silence. Okay, all right. Silence. Well, but...
No, I was about to say, you don't do the whole suffering in silence. You're quite vocal about your suffering.
Yes, but I have a right to be. I made it to where I can't
I'm not arguing with your civil liberties. I'm just saying.
I'm an American. I'm entitled to everything. Was that a very good...
Oh, yeah, that's about right.
American impersonation.
Yep.
Even though I can't really...
It was like, you weren't there. You weren't there. I was playing League of Legends with Marcus and Groudog, and I was playing top lane, and I was winning my lane really hard. And it's like, oh, man, I'm carrying this game. And then I realized I wasn't being a fully top laner. So I'm like, mid, you suck. Bot lane, stop feeding. You should guys need to go kill yourselves. There, now I'm officially a top laner.
Pretty much that, and you never come to a team fight.
I TP'd and then bragged how good I was about TPing.
Okay, there you go. So that's just as good. You either have to be the silent one that never like goes to a team fight or anything,
or else... Or I need to self gratify myself for everything I should do that is expected of me, but act like it's some that they're in debt to me for doing my job.
Exactly. Things got serious all of a sudden.
Give me a gold star. I showed up for a team fight.
Exactly.
Hey, I love gold stars. I live for them. Cunning's probably like not even surprised.
I'm to be honest, no, I'm not.
I don't know whether I should be hurt by that or what.
Well, I mean, you keep me around for my sheer honesty, let's be honest.
For the sheer honesty, I keep you around, let's be honest. Okay.
Cunning, did the NAL stats already end?
No. They're slightly halfway. They're through. This week was the first matches after the halfway point. So, like, so last week was halfway.
No one has been granted a spot yet?
No. No one's been granted spot. But I don't think... I think the LCS is just pretty much going... We already know how things are going to pan out, at least in NA. I'm very...
Underwhelmed?
Huh?
Underwhelmed by what we have?
It's not so much underwhelmed. Okay, I messed up here. It's not so much underwhelmed. It's just that, like, for example, Immortals haven't lost a single game this season.
Is that a new team?
That's a new team, yeah.
Oh, and man, the funny part
is, like, they're basically, like, except maybe I think for one player, they're basically the B-line for every other team.
What do you mean?
So, players who kicked out of, like, quote-unquote, the best teams were picked up by this team, and now they're, like, wrecking face.
Wow.
You know Wild Turtle from, Wild Turtle from TSM?
Mm-hmm.
They kicked him out for Double Lift, right?
Yeah.
So, he's the AD carry for Immortals.
Oh, and he's MVP?
Yeah. And then CLG got rid of Pobelter.
Don't know who that is.
That was their mid laner from last season.
Oh, yeah. Pobelter. I kind of liked him.
I think he's their mid. And he got kicked out of CLG. So, it's basically like, I think Huni's also on that team. He's their top lane, but Huni was considered a really good top laner. But.
Yeah, I was going to ask you who their mid laner was.
Pobelter, I think, is their mid laner.
Huni was on another team.
I need to look it up, but I'm pretty sure Huni's on Immortals.
No. I thought he was on another team last year.
He was. Fnatic.
And they kicked him off?
No, he left. Oh, okay. But Yellowstar also left.
I was about to say, I thought for a second you were telling me they kicked him off. I was like, for real?
No, but Huni was very much a wild card. I mean, a lot of people tried to make it seem like Huni was like some super broken top laner. I think he was very much a very risky gambit player, in my personal opinion. But everyone disagrees with me there. So, but in my personal opinion, in Huni, I do not trust. Unless he's snowballed. But
in Huni, like, snowball, we trust.
Exactly.
Were there any team changes in C9?
I mean, Cloud9? Their jungler become mid laner, and they picked up a new jungler, and they also got a new AD carry.
So the entire team changed?
No, because their jungler was originally going to be their mid laner, but they decided to keep Pobelter as their mid laner for longer than they intended. And then the person who was supposed to substitute Pobelter was in jungle, right?
Mm-hmm.
So they got rid of Pobelter. They put their jungler, which was originally going to be their mid laner, and they put him in mid. And they got a new jungler. And then they got rid of Double Lift and brought in a new AD carry. So, like, two of their players. Three role swaps, but only two new players.
We're talking about Cloud9, right?
No, we're talking about CLG.
No, but I asked about Cloud9.
Okay, Cloud9, hi. They got a new jungler, which is Rush, which is really good. He's really good. Like, insanely good. But he's used to carrying, there's a bit of a language barrier. But apart from that, it's all...
He's not American?
No, he's an import.
From where?
From Korea.
Ooh,
if
nice.
I'm not mistaken. And then they kept Balls in top lane, if I'm not mistaken.
What about the whole visa issue? How is he able to play?
Because Rush was already on TIP last year.
What do you mean?
Okay, the visa issue is that you need to be in the country for 1 year to apply them for a visa.
Okay.
a work visa. Mm-hmm. Like, you cannot no longer compete in the LCS with a traveler visa, which is what they were doing.
No, but you told me that League of Legends competitive gaming did not apply as a for a work visa.
Yes, yes. But the other way around is that you stick into the country with no work for a year, and then you apply for a work visa. You understand what I'm saying?
And it doesn't have to be in your profession?
Yeah, it does. It does. But it's different because once you've been in the country for a year, like for a year or so, uh-huh. it's different. Like, it's a whole different thing. That's why people like wow. who've already been in the U.S. for a year or so can.
Okay, that's a bit confusing.
It's people who were basically brought in over and had not been living in the U.S. for a year who got deported.
Okay.
But Rush, in his case, he already been on TIP last year, so he's basically grandfathered in. But basically, and also High moved to support. They got Rush as jungler. And then what happened was they're trying to train up a new shot caller, but that's not going too well.
Yeah, because if you told me that the new team is doing better, then C9 fell behind.
Ish. C9 is doing behind, but their score with High is pretty good. So.
What about who replaced this guy that everybody loved from TSM? What was his name?
Double Lift?
No. Bjergsen? Like the. No. I don't. The guy that cried when he retired.
Was it on TSM?
Wait.
Yeah.
Reckless?
Let me look it up.
I don't remember this story.
I don't think anyone cried from TSM. I think he's talking about she's talking about Reckless.
Let me see. I'm trying to find his name. The guy Fanatics that always had from TSM, the guy that always had the beanie and the glasses.
Dyrus?
Yeah.
He's retired.
I know. Who substituted him?
Who took his position?
On TSM? Jesus.
I remember.
Once again, he's not involved here.
Well, I know he's not because he retired and he cried when he retired.
I forgot the name. But I don't remember off the top of my head who replaced him.
Feathers are done. Need more help inside? Yeah, you do.
Okay. Sure. You want me to do
Hey, buddy.
Por favor, because I don't have enough of the blocks to do it.
All right. Do you have Orange Starbird?
Yeah.
Just put those down. How many do you have?
75. So I could like do that, but I can't do cardboard.
All right. I'll fill in the cardboard, and you can fill in the Starbird.
Okay.
Okay, up to here. So it's 1, 2, 3. And then
get white. I'm gonna have to get more light.
I think that's about right. Yeah, that's about right.
You've got some light gray, don't you?
Yeah, I do have light gray, but light gray doesn't go here, does it?
It's in the eye, the left eye.
Oh yeah, it is. Just put the two whites, and I'll put in the.
You're standing in the spot where the gray goes. If you want to go ahead and put it now.
Just put the white in. Oh, okay. There?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Here.
Yep.
Nope, that's not the color.
Is that not?
Nope.
Is that not light gray? No, that's like.
Nope, that's cardboard. There we go. Now it's that color. And this is not supposed to be black. This is supposed. I messed up the top eye. I thought I was putting black, dark brown. All right. So I'm playing the new Triarch game, and I am getting wrecked out of my, like I'm getting my kicked in wrecked. What's just the game? It's the Alpha Reactor.
Don't recognize it. At least not the name.
It's like a MOBA. It's like a MOBA meets turn-based combat. So you get four people, and you do turn-based combat.
Mm-hmm. It looks like one of the heads is wearing like a mask, like a superhero mask. Well, not anymore, but it did. Sorry, I interrupted. Go on, Cunning. I'm sorry.
No, that's pretty much it. That's the whole game. And I'm getting wrecked, just so wrecked. I don't know if it's because people are higher level than me, or I'm probably using a terrible hero or something. But I'm using the one they give you for free.
So yeah, probably just a terrible hero, more than likely.
Well, it's not too bad, but I'm just getting wrecked over and over again. Granted, I've only played like games, but...
Are you streaming that game?
I was before this. Just getting wrecked so hard. After we're done this streaming, I think I'm going to stream that for a little while longer. Pretty sure this just was filled in. Yeah. By the way, the orange starboard is ready.
Yeah.
All right. I'm just making think sure, that all goes filled in. No, the two here.
And then I think mine
is this. I think that's it. Yeah.
And then just the big block. And you said everything else is already filled in on here. It just needs the orange.
Yeah, just the orange starboard. Yeah, orange starboard or whatever. I like to call it starboard. Wow, this looks amazing.
I haven't got to look at it recently. Oop, I missed the one.
Yeah, there's one on the underside. Hi! Woohoo! All right.
Did something happen?
We're almost done.
Oh, yeah! I need to go,
And done.
I think it looks amazing.
It does. Could you guys help me out and like set up a new spot for me so I can take the screenshots?
Yes.
I would like to go. Yeah,
I'm going to start building backwards a little bit. Crap. I think Skype just crapped out.
Hello?
Okay, we're back.
Hey, stupid Skype is stupid. Oh, do I fall? Okay.
Whoa, hey, Yume. Language. Calm it down.
I just said stupid.
Okay, TP to me.
Okay, wait. I can't see anything. I have to. Wait.
Well, then here, hold off on TP. No, move backwards. Keep going. Yeah, right there. Okay, hold on. You tell me if it needs to be more farther back or if this is good.
Okay. And let me see. No, wait. What did you do? You moved it back?
Yeah. Isn't that what you were wanting?
No. I wanted move? The same position, but down.
But down.
Down.
You did originally say down, by the way.
Down. I said down.
Back down.
going up.
Ah, crap.
It's down. Why are you doing this, Necro? Why are you doing this?
Necro. Necro lives in invert world.
I do what I want. You're not the boss of me.
Don't tell him how to live his life.
Exactly. You say down, I go up. I do what I want.
Dadgummit. You may get off do not disturb really quick.
Wait, what?
Get off do not disturb so I can TP to you.
Okay.
Actually, hold on, hold on. There's a tree relatively close by. Okay, get off that block. Actually, you know what?
Traitor! This is why I have trust issues.
You should.
I should. And I do.
Just fixing the potholes in the club world.
Okay, TP to me, Yume.
In the club.
Is that good?
I don't know. Let me see. Yeah, can it be further down?
Yes.
Fine here. You don't mind, right? If the block appears in the screenshot.
I think it's unavoidable at this point.
Because if not, I'm gonna drive Necro insane.
Like, I think it's unavoidable, to be honest.
Yeah.
By the way, Necro, you should see my assault on scaffold building.
No, are you ruining it?
I mean, it wasn't me. But
no, my precious.
A dragon just came by and decided to shoot fireballs at it. I mean, there was nothing I could do. I tried to stop it, but
what's happening?
The majestic.
Well,
she must be preserved. How dare you?
You monster!
He is a monster. All I did is add a little...
I landed the shot, too. Oh, man. What's wrong, Necro? Cat cuts your tongue? You all right?
Necro was...
Cutting, I need you to look at my stream really quick. My beautiful scaffolding. Hello.
Hello?
Hello?
You guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, Necro, I'm watching your stream.
Oh. Okay. You should be able to see it here in a second. I had to get my frustrations out.
It's something mean. Don't fall for it.
Fall for it. Please. Do it.
Don't do it, honey. No. Resist.
Oh, man. You know what I miss? I can't wait to watch the clip where I hit the floor underneath you.
It made me really sad.
Revenge!
Where? Oh, you're not over here.
No. I'm done.
I immediately started looking around for you.
Are there not knights here?
I think...
It just finished night not too long ago. It's still progressing.
Yeah.
Gummit. I think I'm... Oh, no, there's actually more holes. Never mind. I thought I was literally short on scaffolding by one.
There's one hole here, by the way.
Yeah, I've got, like, one over there, then this hole, then this hole. How rude. It's in there fixing my scaffolding, and then someone just happens to drive by on a dragon.
I mean, like, I tried to stop the dragon, but there's not much I could do.
Hashtag drive by.
The duo is going to be so tiny in comparison, I feel like.
I think we need to try to find one that's pretty close to the same size.
Nah, it could be tiny. I don't care.
I mean, Dodrio is pretty large, so I think it'll be okay regardless.
By the way, there's a side hole.
Yeah, I saw it. How are we supposed to keep the secret of what this might be, Cunning?
I heard he went in. Into it.
No sense of suspense.
The days didn't used to take this long. Seriously, there are no knights here. Are there no knights?
I don't know.
No, it turned night at one point.
Maybe we were just, like, on the edge and we were in the other biodome.
Possibly.
Okay, so when you guys see that it's night, let me know, because I think I'm crazy and the day's not changing.
It could be that the day doesn't change in that biodome.
I mean, I haven't seen the day change yet here. Like, it's definitely getting darker.
It's sunset right now.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm seeing it.
The sun's going down.
See? No patience.
None.
It's about to be. The moon's coming out.
Okay, I see it now. Okay. Thank you.
By the way, did you put those dragon souls in the chest or no?
Yes.
He said convincingly.
I'm gonna check really quick. It'd be in the club chest like normal, right?
No, officer chest.
I love the effect. Alright. So now.
Alright, do we want to do another Let's Build or just call it there?
I mean, I'm up for one, but it's up to y'all.
Yume?
Yeah, you can do another one. It's 10.
Sigh. Fine.
I think this.
Hey! I don't mind. Hey, if you gotta go, I could find other stuff to do.
It's like, not that. It's just,
Like, I know you really want to play that other game.
Yeah, I actually do want to. I want to keep getting my butt kicked in it, but...
Then go! Well,
no, it's fine. We'll do another one.
I can stream something else. I was actually thinking about it earlier.
Where were you going to stream?
Probably a PlayStation game, more like, Bloodborne or Dark Souls.
Wasn't there DLC for one of your games?
Bloodborne there was. Dying Light actually had a DLC, but... with my only days being able to stream for the most part on the days that we do Trove, I didn't save it for streaming. Like, I played it, like, every 20 minutes I had available.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Like, I can always go back to it. There's not a problem.
Yeah, we...
do another one if you guys want.
No. We can do that. Go and play.
All right, well, okay. We'll just call it early then. That way I don't have to worry about Biodome expansion.
All right.
So, Necro, we need to talk about Biodome expansion before we go.
Okay.
Like, here's my dilemma. I kind of want to start with, like, Pokemon, like, some of the desert Pokemon.
Yeah.
So, here, let me fix my headphones, because they're in a tanglement here.
Okay, then I'm a bounce. Okay.
Do we want to end the stream first and then talk about stuff, or...
Kenny?
Oh, I think he said he's readjusting. I wasn't thinking about it.
Oh, okay. Well, I can say goodbye to him later. Well, let me say goodbye to you now. I'm leaving, okay?
All right. See ya.
Okay, bye.
Okay, that girl.
Do we want to stop the streams first before we start talking about whatever?
Oh, no, we can. I'm not going to stop the stream yet. I'm just going to keep going.
Okay.
I will, however, stop the recording.
Oh, yeah.